Abides our rules and Stony Moves Part 67, and it's the review, so I haven't done it. So we did last week, we did the back bar drops, and like 2 weeks ago we did the swing, and then like months ago we did Insecure, the Crossface, and White Noise, but here we go, we're going to do them all. So this review, White Noise, make sure you sell the moves prior to the film when you say you trust a friend, so White Noise, come up like this, right? Bam! You know how to protect their head and make sure they hit their back and not hit their head or their neck. And then the other one is a Crossface, which... Crossface, like that. It's kind of like the yes lock, crossface. Yeah, actually put pressure, just a little supple move. And the Enziguri, you can have him sitting or standing, and you can just go in the corner and go bam. You hit him with the Enziguri, so they hit you, they kind of climb your body, go bam, and then you go down, and you fall down. And next move is the swing, which is what Star does. You can go, hey, or whatever. You go, woo. I'm going to do it twice because I don't want to get dizzy. I'm going to go around the other way. You can go around the other way as well. It don't really matter. And then you just drop them and you can go for a pinfall if you want. And these moves, you can go for a pinfall if you like. And the next one was last week's back fry drop. You go, like that. I don't really land on my back. I'm just trying to save myself so I don't actually hurt myself, but you would actually land very well. Like that. So yeah. And then, yeah, those are 5 moves that we learned over the course of months or weeks or whatever it was. And I don't really have ones for plan for next week, but they will. I'll have to come up with some. I'll probably look on the game to see which ones I haven't done yet. And so that's the video. Leave a comment and subscribe for more. Hogan rules out. Bye. Bye.